according to an act to consolidate, harmonize, and amend the law relating to the erection of the buildings, to provide for building standards, establish a national building review board and building committees, promote and to ensure planned, decent, and safe building structures that are developed in the harmony with the environment. Honorable Edward Katumba Wamala, the Minister for Works and Transport, says that this law is not being considered by some of the builders and owners in the country whose buildings are not safe for the Ugandans, most especially people with disabilities.
I think many of you are witnesses to this. If you go to many of the buildings in Kampala, especially those ones which were developed in the early times, there's no provision for people with disabilities, PWs. It's just now that it's a requirement that every new structure makes that provision. But in some of the buildings we have, you can't, including mine, including mine here. If I was to get a PW minister with a wheelchair, he could not go up in that office up there. So most of our buildings were not meeting standards, and they are not provided for PWDs. And that's what one of the things which the board is overseeing.
General Katumba adds that some of the peoples in Uganda have not been satisfactory with the decisions made by the buildings committee in terms of planning approval by the National Development Committee and ensuring of building permits.
I hope that many of you know that, and I know that many of you have been building your own houses. I don't know how many of you have got occupation permits before you entered that house. If I was to check now, I don't know how many would qualify that you have officially entered that building. Because many of us, Olumalo Kuzimba, you just enter into the building. You are supposed to have an occupation permit issued to you to ensure that the building has been inspected by especially the Minister of the Healthy People and all that it meets the requirement.
The Building Control Regulations of 2020 under the Section of 52 of the Building Control Act 2013. A person engages an engineer to design or supervise a building or be in part of the building. The building operations shall satisfy the requirements of the regulations. Honorable Katumba Wamala says that most of the buildings have not adopted to this law, since many of them end up killing many people.
As we strive to ensure a safe building environment, there are still a number of bottlenecks which are turning the sector into a death trap. I think many of you have covered these stories, collapsing buildings, haven't we? We have seen buildings which come up overnight. Within 2 days, the building has moved from floor one to floor four. These kind of situations, and this endangers the lives of Ugandans and even any other person using those buildings.
The National Building Review Board, which ensures that the design and the construction of buildings and utilities which the public is to have access, caters for all persons with disabilities, has been awarded with the prizes for their achievements. Story compiled by Rachel Ndura for Church of Uganda, Family TV, News at 8.